Welcome back to Safe Haven Positivity, dedicated to personal development and creating a safe space for growth and self-improvement. I'm your host, Blessing, and I'm excited to have you join me for another enlightening and engaging episode. If you're interested in getting insights on how to win in life by developing yourself, then this video is for you. All you have to do is like, subscribe, or follow if you're seeing this video on other social platforms. Also, share this video because you might be enriching another with this. So let's dive right in. Today, we're going to explore the art of effective communication and its profound impact on your relationships, personal growth, and overall well-being. Communication is more than just words. It's the bridge that connects us, allowing us to convey our thoughts, feelings, and intentions to others. Effective communication is a skill that can be developed and refined, and it's essential for building strong, meaningful relationships. Let's start by understanding the five key components of effective communications. Number one, active listening. Active listening is about giving your full attention to the speaker without interrupting or forming judgments. It involves maintaining eye contact, nodding to show understanding, and using verbal cues such as, I see, I understand, and tell me more. By truly listening, we create a space for open and honest dialogue. Two, empathy. Empathy is the ability to understand and share the feelings of another person. It involves putting yourself in their shoes and acknowledging their emotions. When we approach conversations with empathy, we create a sense of connection and mutual respect. Three, clarity. Clarity in communication is essential to avoid misunderstandings. Clearly articulate your thoughts and feelings and encourage the other person to do the same. Avoid vague languages and assumptions and ask for clarification if needed. Four, non-verbal communication. Non-verbal cues such as facial expression, body language, and tone of voice play a significant role in communication. Be mindful of your non-verbal signals and ensure they align with your intended message. Five, feedback. Providing and receiving feedback is crucial for growth and improvement. Offer constructive feedback in a respectful manner and be open to receiving feedback from others as well. To illustrate the power of effective communication, let me share a story with you. A few years ago, I faced a misunderstanding with a close friend that escalated due to miscommunication. So instead of letting it fester, we chose to have an open and honest conversation. By actively listening to each other's perspectives, practicing empathy, and clarifying our intentions, we were able to resolve the issue and strengthen our friendship. Effective communication not only enhances our relationships, but also contributes to personal growth. When we communicate authentically, we learn more about ourselves and others. We gain insights, develop emotional intelligence, and expand our perspectives. One powerful practice for effective communication is the I message technique. Instead of blaming or accusing, express your feelings using statements like I feel or I would appreciate. This approach promotes open dialogue and reduces defensiveness, fostering a safe and respectful environment for communication. So, I encourage you to reflect on your own communication habits and consider how enhancing your skills can positively impact your relationships and personal growth. Remember, effective communication is a tool that can transform the way you connect with others and navigate life's challenges. Thank you for joining me today on Safe Haven Positivity. I hope this episode has inspired you to cultivate effective communication as a powerful tool for connection and personal development. Stay tuned for our next episode where we'll explore another aspect of personal growth. Together, let's create a safe haven for positivity. and growth. Until next time, communicate with intention, listen with empathy, and watch as your relationships and self-awareness flourish. This is Blessing, signing off from Safe Haven Positivity.